guy was Malay Chinese. Terrorist history, arms dealing between 78 and 81 in Asia and North Africa. Malaysia, Thailand, Singapore, they all want to get hold of him. Came to Hong Kong in 85, arms smuggling.
He used to work for Uncle Hoi, but that ended when Johnny Wong...